This Myrtle Beach man was arrested over the weekend after allegedly using a cooking utensil during a robbery. Police officers were called to the Sea Dip Motel on North Ocean Boulevard Saturday. That's where the victim said Damian Sanders came into the lobby with what they believed to be a knife. That weapon was later identified as a metal spatula. Warrants state Sanders attacked the victim and stole about $300 of cash from the register. He's charged with armed robbery.